talking to Michael and you. He's got his own mic. Yeah.
Today, my special guest at the Blue Pharmacy Show is... I'm here. This is Grace Paul. Yeah. And I'm here at the Fancy Food Show, 58 Summer Fancy Food Show, in the Washington, D.C. Convention Center. And I have been following Francisco Carrasco, the master slicer of 5J, which is specializes in Ibérico de Chota. What does that sound like, Seth?
Sounds great. Yeah. And the level is good.
Okay. Francisco. Hi, it's Grace Collins here live at the 58th Annual Summer Fancy Food Show at the Washington, D.C. Convention Center. And I have been following this man. I have not been able to catch this man until today. He is a master slicer with 5J, which produces Ibérico de Bajerta, specialized ham. And my friend's name is...
No, well, you said nice food.
And Francisco, where are you from? Where do you live now?
Now I am in Miami.
Well, it's been funny because every time I get your Facebook, you're all over the place. I don't know where you live because this man is one of the hardest people to get, and I'm so happy that I'm getting a chance to interview him about the specialized work that he does, which is carving this special ham. Very expensive ham. We can't get this just anywhere. Can you tell us about the Ibérico ham?
Okay, this is basically a pig. Okay, it's a black pig. There are three different between this pig and another kind of pig. This is a
black pig.
The animal is cured for 3 years, the pig. And the most important thing is the animal feed by egg. And then the egg comes to produce in the ham. And this is the flavor of the ham. Okay. The taste of this ham. And the difference with another ham. Three different. The pig is black pig. The process of the cure of the ham is for 3 years. And the most important thing is the animal feed by egg. Acorn grass, they live for 2 liters per day. It's amazing flavor.
Well, I was covering the anti-factory farming first back in October, and they're very much against eating meat. But I told them that there are other professions more passionate in ways that around the world that people actually raise the ham for food. So when I heard about the specialized ham and the way that these animals were treated, I thought I had to have your voice about how these animals are raised. So what is the life of the ham? How long do they live to you?
Okay, the main thing is the division of the ham. They live a year, they feed by acorns. They are a process so cool in the
ham. That's true. You can eat the bag, right?
Every day they put on salt, sea salt, they put with water. A part of that, they cook it, especially for the ladies.
I understand 5J, the name of the company, is one of the most 150 companies in the world. Hey, turn over 100 years ago. And where is this company? And how did you come to be a master slicer? Isn't that a very unique gift? I mean, it takes years and
we had all the family, and then now, I don't know, but I am in USA carrying on with the
Well, I know you're being very humble because this gentleman has been flown all over the world from some of the top chefs, the top restaurants, five-star restaurants, all over the United States. And again, it is a pleasure to be able to sit here and learn about your specialty that you've spent your life and dedication to these animals, and providing this kind of... Now, I heard this particular hand liner nutritious. What is the health of a particular hand?
Some people say that the part of the hand is very healthy.
Wow, can I say we took it easy last week
because my grandfather didn't cross 50 years? But, you know...
The part of this hand is like omega 3. You can eat all the ham, the flavor is in fat.
Most people don't think of fat as something that can lower cholesterol, but because maybe it's raised with acorns, it has the nutrients of acorns.
This is the perfect answer. Yes. This is the flavor is in the fat, and this pig introduced the fat into the ham. You don't have to care about the cholesterol in this
country. And what other nutrients besides
that? This morning, some guy right here said, you know, this ham when you eat it is good for your mind. You don't have the press. It's the first time I hear this, or I didn't get it. You say, yes, yes, I'm thinking about this.
And behind us, we have a leg. Is that a thigh, or what is that? And I heard this particular piece of ham is very expensive. About how much is
it? Oh, this is what you want to buy a supermarket is $150
a pound?
Yes.
Wow, so about how much do you think that would cost? $1,500 for this particular. So for slice, it's probably $10 to $15 a slice.
Yeah, you can buy a slice. And today we have in many supermarket. All the people when this fast food show is crazy, it's crowd. All the people about 5 days. It's amazing. 5 minutes ago, people come up and say, "I have to say something." They tasting all the hand of the show. I have to be here to say this is the best now.
Yes, it's a specialty, and it's people are experts in tasting this, and you've created a whole career dedicated to this. So I just applaud you for your work, and I thank you for being on the Food Pharmacy Show and sharing the nutrient benefits of this particular ham. How can people reach you? Or how can people buy this?
You can buy it today in many stores.
So what is your website? Hamcheesewine.com.
By there, many, many stories.
Okay, great. And then I heard later on we're going to have a special seminar where we're going to actually show how you carve. So we'll see you back there.
Okay, see you later.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.